That was certainly unpleasant, but a lord must mete out punishment when it's due.
Not just yourself, of course. It can weigh on any lord.
Maester, what do you think?
Me?
Yes. Did I do what's right?
The wall seems like a fitting place for a thief. I only hope he doesn't find Garrett there and take his anger out on the poor squire.
Oh, shit.
You heard what the thief said. I expect this sort of thing will happen again. But a sentinel can help you in the face of disloyalty. You need someone you can trust by your side.
Someone you can rely on,
no matter the circumstance. Possessing wisdom.
Who would he choose?
Who do you think I should choose?
There are two capable men for the role. They both want the job, but neither thinks very highly of the other.
How do I decide between them?
Talk to them. Solicit the opinion of people close to you.
Here, what I'm asking you...
The bracer of the sentinel. The badge of office. Tonight is your first small council meeting. It would be wise to bestow this bracer upon your chosen sentinel then, to show that you are decisive and in control of this house. Your sentinel will wear this for all to see.
I understand. I'll do it now.
No, no, do it tonight.
Come
at the table.
Come speak with me when you're ready to convene the small council, my lord.
It's this kid.
Come on.
Put some stuff together here, buddy.
All right, Dewey. The question is, are you going to go with the hard-ass him or that guy who I've never seen before?
Soft, calm maester. He's the guy that healed us. Healed the other dude. Let's see. What do we got here?
A lot of options.
Got some food. Got some things over there. Maester.
Duncan.
Let's look at Duncan.
Just look at him. Walk over there and stare at him.
Sexy thing. Oh, God. Okay. All right. Oh, it's a pig. See what he's
Duncan.
Got to say to us.
Yes, my lord.
I have much to consider and face a difficult decision.
Perhaps I can help. Your father often sought my counsel.
As lord, I must name a sentinel.
Of course. And if I may ask, who do you favor for the role? Perhaps I can share my insight. And talking can sometimes help you make a decision.
I haven't decided yet.
Well, you must soon, my lord. This is not a matter to be taken lightly.
Thank you, Duncan. I appreciate your advice.
You didn't give me any advice.
I'm at your service, my lord.
He literally told me that I have to make this decision quick. That was not advice.
Well, you didn't ask him the right questions, do we?
Our provisions are rather low, my lord. I made the count again, just to be sure. But it doesn't look good.
Eric said people were going to starve. Why can't we feed them?
The war has taken its toll. Even our own stores for the house are dwindling. We couldn't withstand a siege, my lord. If the Boltons or the White Hills cut us off and wait us out, we'd only last a fortnight. But there are steps we can take. In the past, we've demanded food from the small folk to replenish our stores. We can do it again, if you'd like. We've done it before in desperate times. The last long winter, my family had to give all our pigs to the house.
No, there must be something else we can do.
Well, I hope we find it soon. We won't have much room to maneuver if we don't have the option of holding fast. I can speak to the huntsmen and trappers. Perhaps they can do more.
Yeah.
My lord.
Hold a bow and arrow to their head and be like, if you don't go out and hunt more right now, I will kill you. That's how you get things done.
Okay.
As a leader, right?
Is that how we're going to do this thing?
I don't know. Is that the kind of lord you want to be? Or do you want to be one of those
that doesn't sound
like nice people that like make people happy?
You know, you have to be tough occasionally, but... That seems like a little extreme for me.
Oh, okay. I don't know what I was thinking, I guess. My bad.
Maester?
Yes, Lord Ethan.
Are
you prepared to name your sentinel?
Nope.
No, I'm not ready just yet.
Let me know when you are, my lord.
Fine, I hate you.
I mean, you could have asked him for more help, but you chose to say no instead.
Parry, get that sword out!
Nope. All right.
You gotta go find the other guy, the mean guy. guy who's all no nonsense. Talk to the child. I'm sure the child has very good advice. Look at him. He's playing with a sword, dude. He's gonna practice soon with that wooden sword.
He's sharpening that wooden sword. Gonna shove it up Ramsay Bolton's sword slot.
Sword slot, huh?
Careful. Keep at it and you won't have much left. Something to pick your teeth with.
No, Ethan. Look at this. All good swords have a name. I call mine Two Brothers. I carve this to give me strength. And this, so I remember.
Oh, sad.
I mean, I could never forget. But, you know, don't you?
I'm honored.
I mean, you did forget a family member, but we'll just look past that. You know, there's only two sides of the sword.
Yeah. He knew that Asher
someday
was a piece
I'll
of
I'll have
shit
a real one.
Sibling,
but not like
so
that one. Only a lord could have that sword.
You'll have a good sword. I'm sure of it.
I watched you today. I saw what you did to that man. Was he our enemy? A bad man? Everyone keeps talking about them.
No, he's not our enemy, but he did a bad thing.
Then I wish you'd hurt him. People who do bad things need to be punished.
Whoa, buddy.
Someone did something bad to Father and Roderick. Someone should hurt them even worse. I want a real sword. No one's afraid of wood. I'll find the men who took Roderick someday, and I'll make sure I have a real sword when I do.
Jeez.
Your little brother's a fighter. He might be 5, but he is going to kick some ass someday. He knows it.
Hey, can I talk to you, buddy? No.
You can't go out there until you have a sword and a shield, do we? He will block you.
At the portcullis. Week.
Oh, there's our land.
Is this helping you decide who your sentinel's going to be? Ah, it's time for inner reflection.
Yeah, exactly. I see.
You got to really get to know who you are as a person before you can decide somebody else's, you know, job.
Oh, man, I haven't, like, listened to a word this guy said
come
yet.
Come on, come on, what did I say?
He's not going to be happy with
slash
me.
Slash right, parry, again. Sword up, swing left, parry. Wrong, I didn't know
Sir
dogs
Roiland,
could hold swords.
A word?
Of course, my lord.
I have many decisions to make, and I wanted your advice.
What are you going to ask him? Are you going to go straight to the issue, Dewey?
Nope. What's the state of our defenses? Are these men ready for what's coming?
This lot, ready? No, but they will be.
Oh,
we post anyone who can hold a spear along the parapet, up where they won't get much scrutiny, and put our meanest, nastiest-looking brutes front and centre. That'll show Ramsay we're a force in our own right. You've got to project power, especially when you're weakened.
Thank you, Sir Roiland. I'll let you get back to training these men.
Thank you, my lord. And I'll be sure to watch out for more deserters. After today, I suspect there'll be more to come.
And they'll all be sent to the wall.
Every single one of them.
Yes,
the wall's going to be like, what the hell's happening over there?
I need to name a sentinel.
Ah, you do. And it's good you came to me. I know this house, and everyone here knows me. They know I can hold the reins, or wield the sword in equal measure. I'm the man you need. And might I remind you, it was Duncan Tuttle who sent Garrett to the wall. He undermined your authority, and made you look weak to the White Hills. I would never do that to you. And if you pardon me saying so, I think your father would be proud. Seeing you make good choices as a young lord.
I haven't made my decision yet, but I appreciate your opinion.
So, when will you declare your decision, my lord?
Tonight.
Tonight.
At the dinner.
At the small council meeting.
Very good.
Whatever.
I trust your judgment, my lord.
Thank you. I like to think of us as our... we're his conscience, talking back and forth.
Ooh. Who's Malcolm? I don't
is
even
he
know.
In the middle?
He might be. He's in the middle of that horse and that wooden post.
Mm.
So all technically right, he's in the middle of something.
What do you got to share with me?
Ethan. Or should I say Lord Ethan?
Hello, Uncle Malcolm.
Oh, it's Uncle.
I saw what you did today. It's not an easy thing to do. showing mercy to a man who admits his guilt. But if you'll excuse me, my lord, I should finish packing before nightfall. I hope to be off tomorrow. At first light.
Uncle, why are you packing? You're not going somewhere, are you?
He just told you you were
your mother asked
at first
me to cross
light.
The narrow sea.
You don't listen well, do you?
Asher.
She has asked me to return with him. To help the house.
She said nothing of this to me.
Because she fears you will not agree. I told her my place is here, that I'll be of no help to you in Essos. But she insisted.
She ain't running this joint.
Until you've spoken with her about this. Just try to be kind to her. She's been living a nightmare made real. But you know that just as well.
She's my mother. Of course I'll be gentle.
I know you will. You're good-hearted, my lord. That is your true strength.
But my mother's fears are not the only ones I face. My people are scared as well. I'm told I must choose a sentinel.
If I may be so bold, Sir Roiland is the man for the job. He'd be a fine choice. And I'd trust him. Aye, Sir Roiland is the man you want. We are at war. You need a warrior by your side. Roiland has the respect of his men and will bring strength and discipline to this house. Duncan would offer sage advice, but now is not the time to negotiate. Not with the likes of Ramsay Snow.
Thank you, Uncle.
Ethan, I need to talk to you.
Yeah, settle down. I'm getting to everyone else first.
Your very young sister's going to tell you the exact opposite, though, do we?
You have to trust Duncan.
Mother told me Mira has asked for Lady Marjorie's help.
Did she?
I knew we could rely on Mira. She always thinks of family above all else. Hopefully Lady Marjorie's influence will be enough. But right now I'm more concerned about you. I saw what you did to that man.
I can't afford any more mistakes. Everyone knows what happened with Lord Whitehill. Garrod being sent to the wall without my knowledge.
I know! And that wasn't your fault.
But I'm the Lord. It's my responsibility. The people want me to lead. They need me to, but...
What? Ethan, please. Tell me.
I wish Father were here.
We all do, but Father is gone. You are the lord of this house, which is why you must be strong. You're just as capable as Asher or Roderick ever were. I know it.
Thank you.
I only wish you did too.
You've always given me good advice. Thank you.
So you got through that entire conversation without her telling me who she thinks should be sentinel.
There you go. You could have just asked her right away.
I didn't want to.
It would have been a very awkward conversation. Like, yeah. We're not talking about this at all. Why are you changing the subject, Ethan? What is going on?
Okay, Malcolm.
I think it's time for you to make your choice. Do not give the bracer to anybody. Make sure you go talk to this maester guy over here, but after you go up those stairs.
Yeah.
Because those stairs are obviously...
They're calling to me.
It's like, hey, look, there's a thing you can do that isn't anything else.
Yeah, well, let's delay us choosing even further. I like this.
He's giving you time to think. What are you thinking? Walk me through Dewey's brain.
So right now there are two votes for Rolick or Roland or whatever.
Roland.
And I think at the moment he might be the strongest contender, but I don't know if I agree with the strong-armed approach to Ramsay Snow, because, I mean, he's going to have the backing of everyone, of Bolton
everyone.
And King's Landing and everything like that, and he's also
slash
super
and
manipulative.
Slash
so.
And parry, again!
Okay.
So you're saying Roland... isn't what you want. You want sage advice.
I think I know what the sage advice would be, and so therefore I don't think that I need that.
Oh, you're already wise and
knowledgeable. I mean, between us, we got like 90 plus years.
But what if Ethan doesn't know?
Ethan may not know.
What if his dialogue choices don't give him the option to
My
be
lord,
as smart as we are?
Are you now ready to name your sentinel?
So you can ask him what he thinks one last time, or you could just be like...
What is it you're doing over here?
Admiring the ironwood, my lord. I studied it at the Citadel. The wood may be black, but I see gold. an entire forest of gold.
What do you mean?
It is our greatest asset, my lord. Why not give some of our ironwood to House Bolton and have them leave us be? We could ransom ourselves. You can hardly put a price on your own life, or the lives of those you love.
How much do we have to give, Maester?
From here to Wolfswood Creek and then across the next two ridges, it should be enough to satisfy Ramsay Snow, I imagine. Bloodlust can often be sated by gifts and gold.
That's not how Ramsay Snow works at all, so you're lucky I've seen the show.
Oh.
God, that sounds like a terrible option. He'll take that, and then he'll come back for more.
That's you're just, all worthless ugh. And weak.
Okay. I think I have made my decision.
Okay,
oh, wait, I have to go.
You're going with Roland? Yeah, I don't know where you were going. You were talking
to
the
I thought I had
to
go give the bracer to Roland.
You can.
Yeah.
But you shouldn't, because you were told to do what you're told. You're the Lord, so do what you're told, right?
My Lord, yeah. Are you now ready to name your sentinel?
Yes,
yes, Maester. I'm ready.
Very well. I will convene the small council at once.
We've made your decision, but I'm not. I'm gonna wait to find out what you've actually decided. I don't want to know, Dewey.
Oh,
keep it a secret.
The suspension is building.
It is.